buildings where we have like jungle of buildings, then it, we can bring back to the real forest and listen to the sound of the forest and remember that many of these forests is already gone or under threat. It's really moving, it's really emotional.
Estábamos andando juntos. Yo sé que él me está protegiendo donde que me voy. Yo sé que algún día su voz, la voz del pueblo, va a escuchar al mundo entero por qué luchamos y por qué queremos proteger nuestro bosque.
¿Cuál es la relación que tenemos con el bosque, con el medio ambiente, con todo? Es muy importante y es allí donde está nuestra vida, la vida de todos.
And in real, just disbelief about the number of people being lost every year around the world who are just trying to do the right thing, and we don't talk about it. So anybody who's giving nature a voice and protecting nature is a hero, and I stand humbled by those heroes, and I hope that we don't forget the people who have been lost in this journey to try and give us clean air, clean water, fresh food, things that we take for granted.
Porque soy humano, Mohana, y yo siento en mis pies toda el agua, porque soy humano.